You were one of the few lawmakers to stand with President Bush when he was seeking to partially privatize Social Security.
For younger people, what we said then, and what I've always agreed, is let younger Americans have a voluntary choice of making their money work faster for them within the Social Security system.